It just comes down to the fact that, you know, people have willpower. Like, my willpower is more than the next man's willpower. I'm not going to let the next man outwork me. Nobody's going to outwork me. If you're not the hardest working person you know, you should be ashamed of yourself. The reason why I wasn't getting the stuff that I wanted, the reason why I wasn't becoming who I'm supposed to be, the reason why I wasn't achieving the type of success I knew I was capable of, is because I wasn't putting in enough effort. Even though I thought I was, I really wasn't. And as soon as I made the decision, as soon as I cut out all the excuses, that's when my life really started to change. Don't look around. Stop looking to your left. Stop looking to your right. Stop looking at the people around you. They don't dictate the outcome of your life. You dictate the outcome of your life. You need to start taking more responsibilities for your actions, more responsibility for your decisions, more responsibility for the mistakes that you've made, and stop pointing fingers. You will never get to the next level because you've never experienced pain before. I'm talking about pain when you have nothing going for you, when there's no light at the end of the tunnel. And people are counting you out. Everyone is doubting you. Jobs refuse to hire you. Your college application is being rejected. Teams refuse to offer you a contract. Everyone is saying you don't have enough experience. I'm talking about that kind of pain, where you don't have any options left. That's when you really find out who you are. Half of the reason why we don't do the things that we really want to do is because we focus so much on what people think about us, like how they're going to perceive us, how they're going to look at us, how they're going to judge us. How about you stop worrying about what other people think and you start focusing on what you think about yourself?